Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Gibbos. Ja, ich sehe jetzt hier so viele neue Leute und habe die Befürchtung, dass die Türsteher sich nur geändert haben hier. Sensibler Kultist, hier liegt schon einer am Boden. Tür, Fass. Oh Moment, Fass, das sieht gut aus. Kann man da Knochen klauen oder sowas?
I've got a rotten egg. Well, I can't smell it anyway. I guess I'll keep it.
Ich kann sowieso ein I. Alter.
And a name tag. Randolph.
My name is Randolph. Okay, das könnte noch wichtig sein. Ich mach mal hier das Ding auf.
It belonged to a Randolph. I have no idea why I picked this up. A disgustingly rotten egg.
Okay.
Not interested. I don't want to break her concentration.
So nennt man das heutzutage, okay.
He's way too focused for me to disturb him with chit-chat.
Kann ich überhaupt mit irgendjemandem reden hier?
Really, really not interested in what he has to say.
Ja, und die Macht ist nicht auf Menschen anwendbar, ne? Oder wie war das? Sonst sind nur noch die beiden. Ach so, die Tür. Kann ich mit ihm vielleicht durch die Tür durch? Weil mit dem anderen ging es ja nicht.
Hello there.
Go away.
So, I take it you don't participate in the festival?
Go away.
That's that, I guess.
Okay, scheinbar nicht.
A welcoming looking couple of local residents, I'm sure. Greetings, brother and sister.
Hello and welcome to the festival, fellow believer. Forget all your worries and praise Dagon. Might I compliment you on your smell, brother?
Oh, thanks.
Just a curiosity. Is it the socks?
Yeah, okay. It's the socks.
That's what I thought. Enjoy the festival.
Okay. Mehr nicht? Gut. Ich dachte, ich muss jetzt hier voll kompliziert noch irgendwas machen, damit ich daran vorbeikomme oder so.
Greetings, sister. Are you not bothered by the adjacent vomiting?
Zishta, Zidaraku, Zibelurduk, Kanpa, Yashta, Kanpa, ja.
Gesundheit.
Yeah, it is a shame about the economy, but what are you gonna do? Other than the expected seafood, I detect a nice healthy addition of carrots to his diet. Excuse me, brothers.
Go away! Can't you see we're talking here?
Rude.
Die Frage ist jetzt, müssen wir jetzt hier rein? Weil das wäre nämlich schlecht, weil dann müssten wir die hier irgendwie. Den Propheten irgendwie wegkriegen.
That guy's really passionate about Father Dagon.
Hat er sich das nicht aufgeschrieben, was genau? Ich habe es bis nach des Festes im vollen Gange. Ach nee, der Metzger. Stimmt, wir mussten nicht hier oben hin, ne? Haben wir hier irgendwas Neues? Wahrscheinlich noch die dunkle Ecke, oder? Springender Kultist. Nee, ist klar. Voodoo-Priester, Moment.
It's another voodoo guy, by the looks of it.
Brechstange habe ich gerade noch gesehen.
You're mine.
Du gehörst mir.
Hello there, brother.
Uwangba, Papalengba.
Oh, sorry, I had no idea.
Okay, ich gehe mal davon aus, dass keiner von denen wirklich mit mir reden wird. Bärtiger Kultist. Schauen wir erstmal hier, ob wir. Ah, jetzt kommen wir da rein. Zumindest in die Gasse. kann ich nur die Leute ansprechen, okay?
Brother Jan's part of my elite squad that's taken a vow of silence.
Wahrscheinlich alle, oder?
No point in talking to Brother David. He took a vow of silence when he joined our elite ranks.
Ich werde trotzdem erstmal die anderen anklicken.
No point in that. Brother Matthew's taking the oath of silence too. Part of the elite squad deal. You're wasting your breath. Brother Aelin is part of the elite squad, and that means vow of silence.
Voll der Rocker hier, der Bruder Jan.
Evening, brothers.
Yeah, what do you want?
Just seeking passage into the derelict industrial premises you're currently eclipsing.
Don't come here wasting my time, you hear?
I want to get inside of the abandoned factory behind you, brother.
Just say so, huh? So are you Malusco?
Yeah.
You're darn tootin', I'm Malusco.
Oh, yeah? Good. Chief Piovera specifically said don't let Malusco in. Forget about it.
Wait. Me? Malusco? Huh.
Mr. Confused Identity over here. Well, who are you then? Pescatori?
Ist das der Name? Ich weiß es nicht. Der darf wahrscheinlich auch nicht rein, ne?
Yep, in the flesh.
Oh, good. You're finally here. I tell you, they say the worst that could have happened probably happened. I always knew we shouldn't trust that psycho with the meal.
The meal?
Are you serious? Oh, I see what's going on. You're questioning my clearance level, huh?
Genau.
Yes.
Yeah, I thought so. Don't worry. These guys are hardcore, but they took a vow of silence, so... I'm level 3 clearance. I pretty much know most of it.
Oh yeah? Tell me what the meal is then.
May Father Dagon forgive our naivete. Is that how you pronounce that?
How should I know?
Pulling the wool over our eyes with talk of raising the meal, the ultimate feast for the dreamer. Damn butcher, cobbling flesh together and raising that thing in Kraken Bay, that half goofer. It ain't natural.
We talking GMOs here, or,
I ain't in the mood for joking. He played us good, Pescatori. The dreamer yet hungers, brother. Yeah, Cthulhu for Dagon.
For Dagon, indeed.
We've let him down, brother. We raised that thing for the dreamer to feast on, and now we just might have to face it. Ooh, that flesh tinker and lunatic ran away with it!
Oh, wow. We know that for sure?
Ain't that why you're here? To find out for sure? The elders won't let us regulars in the factory. Personally, I think he's long gone. But go ahead and find out.
Thanks.
Wait! I got specific instructions, though. You can go in, but only in the presence of Chief Piovera.
Well, this couldn't be that easy, could it? So... where's Piovera?
You're asking the wrong person, Fra. He's probably out boozing himself to death like he always do, right, guys? Why do I keep talking to these mooks? Ugh, drinks like a fish, that Piovera.
All right. I'll return with Piovera. See you, guys.
Salute!
Okay, was hat er gesagt? Der ist am Pier, oder? Hallo? Kann ich hier mal rein? Oder was hat er gesagt? Der trinkt mit den anderen? Kultist. Haben wir sonst noch irgendwas? Teufelsriff? Oh je. Fernes Plätschern und Verrücktheit. Was ist das denn?
It is time! Brothers! It is time!
Okay. Der müsste das sein, wa?
It's a non-festive looking dude. Just chilling over there. Evening, sir. No offense, but you don't really look like you belong here.
Oh, hey there, Padre. Yeah, no, I'm kind of visiting only.
I thought they didn't let visitors in during the festival.
Depends on who you're with, bro. My wife's a regular. We're here on our honeymoon.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting choice for a honeymoon.
Yeah, well, sort of a goodbye to the old way of living on her part. As enough, I mean. Then we're totally changing our lives around.
Oh? Is she around?
She's in there, getting some fish and chips for us.
Ugh, not partial to fish myself.
Then what the heck are you here for, dude? But yeah, I ain't crazy about him either. But hey, when in Fishmouth, you know, we're splashing out into like a debauchery sort of deal while we're here. And then, we're totally changing our lives around.
You mentioned changing your lives around.
Yup, we're going vegan, baby.
Oh, that's nice, I guess. Concerned about animal welfare and the environment, huh?
Yeah, that too, kinda. It's just, it's the end thing to be, you know? But we'll see how that goes, you never know. We might just go back to steaks afterwards.
Isn't that a bit hypocritical?
Going from vegan to meat eater? You just go from being a preachy jerk who judges everyone for what they eat to being a preachy jerk who judges everyone for what they eat. Works both ways. The beauty of symmetry, bro. Although...
Yeah?
Makes you think, you know? Sometimes I just sit and wonder, what gives us the right to kill and eat other beings just because they ain't human, you know? Because they can't reason like we do. So what? Doesn't take reasoning to know you don't feel like being gutted and eaten. Know what I'm saying?
Das wurde plötzlich düster.
That went dark all of a sudden.
You telling me you never consider these things?
An almost lifelong diet of steaks and cold hot dogs is a hard thing to leave behind, I guess, but, yeah, you know, you sort of make an interesting point there.
Yeah, I think it's absolutely worth discussing these issues, you know? But discussing takes a lot of energy, and me myself, I'm famished. Now where's Azanath with those fish and chips, though?
You know anything about a guy called the Butcher?
Butcher? Unless he's in there preparing my fish and chips, nah, dude.
Nice to see someone happily married.
Didn't get to experience that yourself, bro?
Me? Happily? Huh. No. But, I'm glad it worked for you.
Yeah, man, me too. You know what I love about Azanath? She's not one of those old... She ain't about, I don't know, taking my life over.
That's nice.
Yeah! I love that she gives me my personal space.
Sorry, ich bin gerade irgendwie an die Taste gekommen beim Verschieben der Maus.
What else do you like about your wife?
She just lets me be me. That's major.
Jo, das sollte normal sein.
Anything else you like about your wife?
She's not possessive. I'd hate that.
What else do you like about your wife?
She loves being herself and living my life and my time to myself.
Tell me another thing you like about her.
You know what? This conversation's getting a bit weird, and I'm too hungry for it.
Ah, right. Sorry. Hey, what's with the passed out guy with the eggs?
I don't know, dude. It's sort of gross, but at the same time, he's kind of ruining my appetite. Which is cool, though, because I've been waiting on my fish and chips forever.
Yeah, he's out cold. Guess his eggs are free for the taking.
I guess so, man, if that's your kind of thing. It's cool, bro, seriously. I'm not judging.
Yeah, thanks. It means a lot.
Yeah, genau.
Alright, man. I'll let you wait for your meal in peace.
Enjoy the festival, Brosif. And don't indulge too much, you hear?
Weil uns das ja auch so viel bringt, was andere darüber denken, wenn wir die Sachen mitnehmen.
Oh, God, I'm actually doing it. Oh.
Also wenn er das gesagt hätte, hier, wenn er da hingeguckt hat, dann könnte ich es noch verstehen. Schlafender Moment, Gustav? Hieß der Gustav?
I'm pretty sure that's Gustav.
Ja, ne?
Hey, up there.
Gustav!
Gustav!
War das nicht der? Ach nee. Ohne einen gewissen Piovra nicht reinlassen. Piovra. Ah, okay.
This bozo's out cold. Feet in the air. Underwear flying in the wind. Disgraceful. He also dropped all his eggs.
I mean, don't drink like a fish again. The eggs need to be there in time for the ritual.
Man, I love Azanath. Man, I love her.
Ich glaube nicht, dass der ansprechbar ist, aber...
I'm gonna let him get his rest.
We're full. Go somewhere else. Stop pushing.
I don't think I want to.
Weil es dahinter ist, oder wieso? Alter. Okay, die Frage ist jetzt, bringt uns das alles irgendetwas hier?
Stand guard and watch them take to the water. Yeah! Yeah! Father Dagon, take them in his arms.
I'm leaving him alone.
You ain't ready for the water yet, Eustace.
Don't want nothing to do with him.
Tja, sonst haben wir ja nichts, ne? Der ist so weit weg, oder?
One more isn't gonna kill me.
I can just talk to him.
Ja, das wolltest du ja nicht.
Excuse me, brothers.
Get away! Can't you see we're talking here?
Rude.
Ja, wieso kann ich bei dem nichts machen? Moment, was? Ist das das Gleiche oder gehe ich da rein? Ah, okay.
It's a teenage girl just hanging out near that wheelbarrow.
Jetzt sag bloß.
You don't wear that t-shirt in my house, Joey.
Doch nicht.
Hey, kid.
Hey yourself, you stupid cultist.
Dagon judge you, child.
Yeah, take your Dagon and...
Let's, maybe not go there. So, how's things? What's with the wheelbarrow?
What's with the wheelbarrow? Nice conversational spark up, Square.
Well, you do have a wheelbarrow.
Yeah, so? Can't be cool next to a wheelbarrow, 'cause you said so, Pops.
Sheesh. A square? Me?
Yeah, man. You're like square squared.
Sick burn, dude.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Huh. I guess I really am a square now. Man, I used to be one of the cool kids.
Yeah, don't say.
Huh. Yeah, all right. I never was a cool kid. I guess I never really fit in, you know?
What? Seriously?
Yeah. Must be why I'm walking around in these ridiculous pajamas. Just trying to be accepted somewhere, you know?
Oh, man. I feel you.
Wenigstens habe ich das hier.
Yeah, well, at least I got this.
What? These stupid robes? Do they make you feel special, dude?
I'm the same man underneath, but they like me more in these dumb rags, sister.
Sister? It ain't the 70s anymore, daddy-o. Anyway, man, whatever flies, you're dirigible. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I dig.
Far out, bruv.
Why you, hating on the order, though?
He's all street now. Your nomenclature's all over the place, buds. You guys are a bunch of fish brains for worshipping that imaginary tadpole dad of yours.
He's all right.
Yeah, right. Dream on, Pops.
Can I let you in on a little secret? Wait, maybe I shouldn't. Your parents are probably in the esoteric order.
Nah, man, they're not. My dad's a fisherman and that's it. All we do is deliver seafood to these wackos. What's the secret? Come on, tell me.
Ich weiß nicht, ob das so gut ist.
In a minute. How come your dad's not in the order?
I don't know. He's not into that mumbo-jumbo. I mean, he's cool with the festival. Because we get to sell a lot of fish to you loonies.
Not me. I've come to hate fish.
Yeah, ooh, tell me about it. But we're depopulating these waters, man. What the hell do you people need so much fish for? You should just get as much as you need and stop making such a waste.
Can't disagree with that. Look, I have no idea what all the fish are for, honest.
Ich denke mal, die sind für dieses komische Monster da, von dem immer alle reden.
All right, the secret is...
Ich habe Angst vor Fischen. Ich kann nur 70er Jahre Jazz hören.
I'm not really a cultist. I'm a private investigator. I snuck in here because I'm working a case.
Whoa, are you serious? That is so cool, oh my god!
Yep, it's true. Name's Don. Don Katype.
Awesome. I'm Joey.
Nice to meet you, Joey.
Yeah, man.
So you're not into all the festival stuff, are you, Joey?
Gah. I can't stand all these creeps and creepettes swarming around town. This place is horrible enough as is. We don't need extra wackos.
Is there, I know it sounds dumb, but is there fishy stuff going on in your family?
Nah. I mean, I see what you're getting at, but some of these people are just, you know, ugly, I guess. It's not a mutation or anything, I don't think. Well, you get really used to them when you see them walking around every day.
I see.
Das war ja genau das Gleiche. Ich frag nur mal,
so
aber...
So you're not...
Gah. This place...
Is the... I know it's...
No, it's not... Well...
I
Ich hatte gedacht, vielleicht ändert sich was, aber...
I'll catch you later, Joey.
See you, Dawn.
Tja, aber machen kann ich jetzt hier sonst auch nichts mehr. Kann man vielleicht jetzt noch was anderes?
You don't wear that t-shirt in my house, Joey.
Ja. Springender Kultist. Kann man mit dem noch reden oder so?
I don't care enough to find out. I got nothing to say.
Moko lua, Lugaru!
Ah, you say? Father Dagon and Mother Hydra are our...
Role models?
They are our role models! And it has never been clearer that with their help we shall never...
Lose?
We shall never lose this fight for our evil identity, or know any other, gods. Look around, brothers. Cast your eyes on the person next to you. What do you see? Well, I see a group of,
true believers?
A group of true believers, like I've never seen before. And our numbers are always rising. Make no mistake. Our endeavor is a,
Yeah.
Another step toward world domination?
Our endeavor is another step to world domination! Fear us! World! Take a good, hard look at us! For we shall bring nothing but,
Tod und Zerstörung, ja, Chaos und Verzweiflung. Ich denke mal Chaos, ne?
Mayhem and despair?
Mayhem and despair to your doorstep! We are the next in line for...
Well, that didn't work.
Nein, was soll ich denn dann... Moment.
They gon' judge me! They gon' judge me!
Yeah. Hm. Das Buch kann man ihnen auch nicht irgendwie wegnehmen oder so, ne?
I know this puddle's history. It came from that truck there.
Wurde Priester.
She's dead, Milton. Just leave her here.
Hm, ein weiteres Rätsel. Ich würde das eigentlich gerne noch machen, bevor wir aufhören müssen. Der meinen Zugang zum Firmenhaus blockiert. Ich habe versucht, seine Rede zu unterbrechen, aber ich glaube... Ach so, die Rede zu unterbrechen. Ja, einen Versuch machen wir noch.
Oh, you see, Father Dagon and Mother Hydra,
Ich habe jetzt gedacht, ich müsste jetzt immer das Richtige sagen, damit der dann irgendwann abhaut.
Biggest problem.
They are our biggest problem. And it has never been clearer that with their help, we shall never,
achieve anything.
We shall never achieve anything. Or no, any other, gods. Look around, brothers. Cast your eyes on the person next to you. What do you see? Well, I see a group of...
losers!
A group of losers! Like I've never seen before! And our numbers are always rising! Make no mistake! Our endeavor is a...
waste of time!
Our endeavor is a waste of time! Fear us! World! Take a good, hard look at us! For we shall bring, nothing but,
lemon cake and cotton candy!
Lemon cake and cotton candy to your doorstep! We are the next in line for
All right, that got him a little riled up.
Brothers, wait, it's a misunderstanding. I didn't mean.
Ja, aber die sind immer noch nicht weg. Moment, was hat er denn jetzt hier aufgeschrieben? Die Menge ein wenig
wütend zu machen. Jetzt mit gutem Beispiel voran. Achso, soll ich den beleidigen, oder wie?
Na, enough talk. It's time for action.
Kann ich mit denen jetzt reden? Nö. Ach, ich glaube... Oder?
They're a bit more excited now.
Verstehe.
They're even more mad. We're getting there.
Nein, mehr kann ich nicht. Müssen wir noch irgendwo ein Ei finden, oder was? Oh, warte. Ist hier noch irgendwo ein Ei oder so? Hier ist doch sonst nichts mehr. Scheiße. Ach, kommt, Leute. Ich hätte das echt gerne jetzt noch in dieser Folge hier. Ja, das wird nicht gehen, aber...
Think I need a container.
Wir haben aber keinen.
That's a little too radical, I'm afraid.
Meinst du?
Nah, it wouldn't help in any way. He's also got a problem with ending his sentences.
Hier ist noch Mülleimer.
I guess stinking horribly yourself negates the downsides of rummaging through trash. So, here I go. Oh, got a really rotten egg.
Perfect.
Oh yeah, squishy goodness.
Okay. Lass mich das Ei benutzen.
And a boot. Okay.
Das hört sich an, als ob hier irgendwie Hunde am Knurren sind oder so. Yes! Der Weg ist frei! Allerdings, bevor wir jetzt hier reingehen, würde ich sagen, dass wir hier erstmal einen kleinen Cut machen. Und ja, in der nächsten Folge dann mal schauen, wie wir hier weiterkommen. Bis zur nächsten Folge! Ciao! Wenn ihr mich und meinen Kanal unterstützen möchtet, dann lasst doch gerne ein kostenloses Like da oder vielleicht auch ein Abo. Lasst doch gerne einen Kommentar da. Und wenn ihr mich finanziell unterstützen wollt, dann könnt ihr natürlich auch gerne eine Mitgliedschaft eingehen. Wir müssen dem Logarithmus von YouTube ein wenig entgegenwirken und die kleineren Kanäle auch ein wenig pushen, denn die bekommen meiner Meinung nach zu wenig Aufmerksamkeit. Vielen Dank für eure Unterstützung. Und bis zur nächsten Folge. Ciao!